give me a tidal volume 700, respiratory rate 12.
Then what happened?
And 5 PEP. One of the clots broke free and is lodged in her lung. We need to do an embolectomy now or she's going to die.